on ice. Yes, London, we're excited. Not a great deal, evidently. Who are you? What do you mean it's me again? Do I know you? Who? From the Roundhouse? What does that mean? You were at the Roundhouse? So was I.
to find a way for what you wanna say. But before tomorrow, when my friend said he'd take you home, sits in a corner alone. He lives under a waterfall when nobody can see him, nobody can ever hear him call. Nobody can ever hear him call.
You got to be yourself, 'cause you can't be no one else. Yeah, I know a girl called Elsa. She's into Alka-Seltzer. She sniffs it through a cane and a supersonic train, but she makes me laugh. So I got her all the crowd. Now she does it with a doctor. Feeding a tissue, selling that big issue. When she finds out, no one's gonna tell her what her mom about. She needs to find a way for what she wants to say. But before tomorrow, when my friend said he'd take her home, she sits in a corner.
Thank you very much. Thank you. This next song is called Talk Tonight, and thank you very much. We'll be right back. enjoying myself.
What do you think?
I'm enjoying myself, yeah. Are you enjoying yourself? Do you know what I like about you, though? I like the way that you're actually miming all the words. I bet you're alright f***ing my phone, aren't you? It's good, though. You've got a little mime for everyone. Oh. I'm not sure whether that's a good thing, though, is it? You love me more than David Beckham? F***ing hell, serious? That's pure love. Serious. Give that fella your phone number. I love you too, mate. Serious. These three gentlemen at the back here. That's trombone Trev on the end.
On the far left. There he is.
The smartest he's ever looked on this tour. Either his wife or his family, obviously. His mum's, obviously. Yeah. That's trumpet Jack in the middle. Looking good. That's saxophone Andy on the end. Looking like a waiter. I gathered that, yes, I gathered that. for the Brazilian lady.
Thank you. take me just depends on the weight of my load. Oh no, depends on the weight of my load. Everybody's been and gone. There's no one here but me. And oh, me, oh my, say so long, baby, bye-bye. Pull me over the road. It's a long journey, baby, but where it's gonna take me just depends on the weight of my load. Oh no, depends on the weight of my load.
You threatened to kill me if I didn't give you petrol. That's not very nice, is it? What's the death threat for? I'll get you a pick. Can he ask me what the f*** is it like right at the back up there? Serious? It took 5 seconds to get there. I'd like to dedicate this next one to all the people right at the back up there. Well done.
You're free to be wherever you are.
Now, the next song I like to play you, when I first wrote it, I don't know how many years ago it was, my daughter, she was only, I don't know how old she was, but she said it was her favourite ever song. And if you think about the lyrics, it's a f***ing wonder she didn't turn into a goth. But anyway, this is for you, darling. Well, not you. She is actually over there. It's for you, darling.
Hey!
I imagine. Imagine a four-year-old singing those words back to you. It's freaky. She's all right now, though. Exactly, tidy up. At your house? Where's it? Someone asking me, offering me to go to their house and have a jam with them and their man. When? I've got a day off tomorrow. Can you do tomorrow? About five? Give your phone number to that fellow there. Before, see these people at the back here. These are the Crowdturn Festival chorus who've been singing for you tonight. I'm sure you'd like to show your appreciation. It's been an absolute pleasure playing to you tonight. We've got time for one more, unfortunately. I don't know the rules. as I say, we've got to go. And we'll see you somewhere down the road. Thank you very much for coming out to see us. See you next time.
Stop a revolution from